What are you looking at? And what are you ignoring? Did you notice the NOAA logo in the corner? Forecasters have a lot of information in front of them too. Every second counts during severe weather, and decisions about where to focus are constantly being made. This could be even more challenging in the future. Phased array radar will produce 4 to 6 times more information than what we have now, which brings us to the question researchers are hoping to answer. Will more radar information affect forecasters' decisions?
From our past experiments, we've learned a lot about how forecasters think during the warning decision process, but we've also learned that those thought processes are very complex. And for that reason, we need a better way to be able to track forecasters' cognitive activity.
Inbounds and possibly golf ball size tails.
And iTracker is a piece of technology that is used to determine in real time where someone's eye gaze is located. And these eye trackers are typically video-based, which means a camera sits below a computer monitor, and with infrared light and vector analysis, we can determine where a person is looking and how their eyes are moving.
Eye tracking is already being used in the medical field and air traffic control. Using similar research methods, NSSL is discovering the benefit for weather forecasting too. Phased array radar will give forecasters a lot more to think about. Understanding their decision-making process will help researchers develop even more user-friendly tools. So what's the benefit for you? Even better weather warnings. To learn more, check us out online and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.